Hi, it's me, Alessa. I'm writing a dissertation on Irish folklore, so I was going to visit the No Leprechaun Museum in Dublin. Wanna come with me? Great! I'll order 2 tickets to Dublin then. See you at the airport. This is an actual leprechaun pot. The legends say your wish will come true if you throw a leprechaun's coin into it. Oh no, where's my coin? Wait, I gave you one too, right? Come on, let's see if this works. I guess it's just a legend after all. All I wanted was to visit the land of leprechauns. I guess I was just being naive. Huh? What the... Help!
Hi, I've got good news. You know me, ever since I was little, I loved leprechauns more than anything, even pretty dolls. As I grew, my obsession increased, and I even earned my PhD in Irish mythology. I thought I knew everything about them. I gathered 4-leaf clovers, sewed a leprechaun top hat, and even bought a couple of genuine leprechaun coins. When I heard about a leprechaun museum opening in Ireland, I immediately packed my bag. You want to come with? I'll buy 2 tickets to Dublin. Imagine just 7 hours on the plane, and then we'll finally see where the rainbow ends. Looking forward to your reply. Love, Alessa.
Stay right where you are. No humans allowed.
What do you want, human?
I'm warning you, I won't go down without a fight. Ah!
Wait, you're dressed just like that other human. But I doubt Cluricorn is friends with a human of all things.
You're gonna have to prove you don't mean us harm. Release me from this plant, and I'll help you find that other human. Thank you. I'm Wilhelm, captain of the Leprechaun Guard at your service. I saw your friend leaving Cluricorn's house over there. Who's Cluricorn, you say? He's the one who trespassed into a dragon's den to steal its gold. Because of him, that dragon, Turlo, attacked our village. See, Cluricorn is obsessed with gold, and he won't rest till he has all of Turlo's riches. And if we don't stop that fool, Turlo will destroy us all. Here, take this. It'll help you find your friend.
You fell right into my trap. With your energy, I can finally open a portal to the edge of the world. Oh? It seems we have a visitor. You're too late. Your friend is mine.
Thank you.
Thanks for the map to the edge of the world, Cedric, old boy. And just to make sure you don't follow me.
Please, help!
Thank you for saving me. I'm Cedric the Elder. Glurikon stole my map to the edge of the world. I fear he plans to enter the world of wizards and steal Merlin's sword. He needs it to tame Turlo, but only a powerful wizard can wield Merlin's sword. He's only going to enrage Turlo, and then we shall pay with our lives. Please, you must stop him. My hang glider could take you to the edge of the world, but you'll have to repair it first. Here, you can use some luck.
I'm a little home stuffed full, but I have no door. I'm a little home stuffed full, but I have no door. We 8 march forward, protecting our key. I run around all day, but then I lie under a bed with my tongue hanging out.
Here we are, the edge of the world! With your energy, the world of wizards is within my reach. Once I open the portal, I'll be one step closer to Turlo's hoard.
Thank you. Yeah.